What is the grace of God? The grace of God is help that we receive from God in our time of need. And one particular time of need we all experience is when we are tempted to sin. We have all sinned. That is why the grace of God comes to save us from sin. So how does it work? The grace of God shows us how to say no to sin from a place of total submission to God in humility. It is an empowerment that we get from God. In that sense, we are saved from the power of sin. It's one power against another power. If someone is being entertained by the world and taking pleasure in sin, always falling into some deliberate sin, knowing right from wrong and keeping on choosing wrong, these things do not show that the grace of God is at work in that person's life. That person needs to repent, and then we can talk about salvation by grace.